30,000 signatures in the next 2 weeks. That's just the first step for supporters hoping to put more power in the hands of Sacramento's mayor. As KCRA3's Damani Lewis reports, they're wasting no time this year helping Kevin Johnson's push for power.
As the New Year's ball dropped in downtown Sacramento, Mayor Kevin Johnson used the event to get the ball rolling on his initiative to become a strong mayor. Hired workers were at the event to gather 32,000 signatures to place the initiative on a special election ballot.
We want to move the city to the next level. Most of the major cities in the state have the system of government.
It allows us to vote whether we want the mayor to have more say-so, more power.
New Year's Day, more of the same. Our cameras found people collecting signatures, and some voters support the idea to give the mayor executive power.
It would be nice if we could make his decision's a little easier.
KCRA3 has learned the mayor now has the support of the Sacramento Police Officers Association. Vice President Mark Tyndale says creating a strong mayor system would place more responsibility in the hands of the mayor and city council. And since the department is down more than 100 officers, he admits he's hoping the move would place more officers on city streets.
With a divided council and a mayor that none of them had exclusive responsibility, it was easy to not give the priority to the police department that it deserved.
But some Sacramento residents aren't jumping on the bandwagon just yet. Some say they need to hear more before taking power away from the city manager.
I would just like to see more public discussion and dialogue about that, and not sort of just letting the mayor have that because it's something that he wants.
No word tonight on how many signatures have been collected, but if Johnson wants this on the June special election, he will need about 32,000 signatures by January 16th. In Sacramento, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 reports.